You've probably heard of image noise, but let's take a look at what's actually causing it. The image sensor of a digital camera is divided into pixels. Each pixel will output a voltage based on the amount of light it receives. When you take a picture, all individual voltage levels are sampled and stored as values, forming a digital image. The random nature of light particles will, however, lead to slight variations between individual pixels. When there's plenty of light, this random variation will be small compared to the overall value of each pixel. But when light levels drop, the random part will make up a larger portion of the pixel value. When a weak signal is amplified and sampled, the variation between pixels becomes visible as image noise. Noise reduction tries to even out these imperfections, but can hurt details in the image. The best way to avoid noise is always plenty of light.